the expression blind as a bat used to describe someone who can't see. But bats aren't blind. My name is Evie and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be chatting about the expression blind as a bat. So what does bat's eyesight actually look like? To begin with, there's at least 1,300 different species of bats, each with different adaptations for vision and hunting. Bats are best known for their use of echolocation. As I like to say, they yell at their food and use the properties of the echo that bounces back at them to determine where the food is located. Not all bats use echolocation, and those that do don't all use it in the same way. And contrary to popular belief, bats can actually see in the daytime. In fact, the eyesight of some species of bats is up to 3 times better than that of humans. Just like humans, some species of bats have cells in their eyes called cones that allow them to have color vision. Other species of bats have little to no color vision, but have special adaptations that allow them to be particularly sensitive to changes in light, which allows them to be more efficient at hunting during the night. Some bats can even see ultraviolet light, which is beyond the human spectrum of vision. This allows them to detect subtle differences in the colors of flowers, which reflect UV light, to graze more effectively. So if bats can see, why do they need echolocation? Research suggests that this gives bats an evolutionary edge. They are able to combine echolocation with vision, and in tandem, these senses allow them to be more effective at finding food. There's evidence for this. Research shows that bats echolocate more the darker it is, but they keep making their clicking sounds even in the daylight. They especially speed up echolocation as they're landing after flight, suggesting that they combine sight and sound to gauge distances effectively. A huge reason for the myths like the blind as a bat expression are because of representation in the media. Blind as a bat is more catchy than actually bats have pretty good eyesight that they use in tandem with echolocation. But here we are, a little bit of science can help us learn more about this amazing animal. Turns out blind as a bat isn't that blind at all. Thanks for watching, be sure to hit that like button and hit subscribe for more videos every week. I'll see you in the next video, and remember that science is everywhere.